plenty of wind about, which will make things interesting for the players.
I can see the captains are waiting to toss the coin, so let's get down there and see what happens. Looks like they're going to have a bowl. Well, that's an interesting call. Let's see whether it's the correct one. Excitement's beginning to build as the start of play approaches.
These two opening batsmen really need to set the tone at the top of the order. If they lose wickets cheaply early on, it could lead to a collapse.
No ball.
That was a sloppy piece of cricket. He lifted it over the infield for four. It's crazy to bowl no balls with this new rule about the free hit. Up in the air. That's out. Let's have a look at that again. It's in the air. Out for naught, back to the dressing room and the coaching manual. That's cleared the infield, four runs. A beautifully timed shot for four. Another four.
That was a cracking shot. He really got in a good position there.
This over's proving to be quite expensive. Out. Caught. Let's have a look at that from another angle. Absolute concentration required from the new man in, and the end of the over. He's got the edge. And from another angle. Well bowled. Edge to slip. That came right out of the meat of the bat. The fielder hardly had a chance to move. Great bowling from the quick bowler. Thank you. Oh, great shot. He's cleared the infield with that one.
He picked his spot well there.
He hits that square drive with real power. No run.
10 from the over, and his captain won't be happy with that.
Lovely shot, right out of the meat of the bat.
He was a bit fortunate there. He hit it a bit uppish, but luckily not at a fielder.
Splendid stroke.
No ball.
No ball. That was a confident shot. No balls these days mean the batsman has a free hit. He can only be run out off this ball.
Oh, great shot. His timing's perfect today.
Bowler might just put a little extra into his next delivery.
He smashed that many a mile. Do you see intimidation as an important tactic for the fast bowler, Shane?
Intimidation is, fast bowler always has intimidation because the batsman can think you can hit him in the head. So, intimidation is an important weapon for the fast bowler, that's for sure.
Thin edge. There's a fielder underneath it. Let's take a look at that from another angle.
On a pitch like this, I feel for the bowlers, as there really is no margin for them.
No ball.
He's having some problems with his run-up out there.
So, a free hit. He could only be run out.
Batsmen are coming back for two. They've got back for two. That's good running.
What an over. Disastrous.
Quickie to start a new over.
Get back. Get back.
Edged.
No. Yes.
You just can't fault the placement there. Four runs.
edged. Smashed for four.
That had four runs written all over it the moment it left his bat.
Eight from the over, that's put some pressure on the fielders. Medium pacer to start a new over.
No ball.
Another no ball. Another free hit. No balls these days mean the batsman has a free hit. He could only be run out off this ball. Very well played. Through the gap, and that'll go for four. That shot brought the crowd to their feet. That's well played. Oh, lovely time. He lifted it over the infield for four. He's put it down. Another chance goes begging.
The bowler's giving him the stare after he spilled that one.
Another single for the batsman.
No!
Through the gap, and that'll go for four.
Smashing shot. Really, really smashing. I'd pay money just to come and see that.
A productive over for the batting side.
Get it.
Thin edge.
Yeah.
Out. Caught.
That's it.
That's out.
The opening batsmen will want to make early inroads into the bowling attack to give themselves a fighting chance in this match.
They'll have to hurry, and he's got away with it.
If the throw had been on target, he would have been struggling there.
Great stop. Thank you. How important is a consistent line for the bowler?
Consistent line is important, but sometimes you want to vary your line all the time. You don't want to be predictable, but you also want to make sure that you're getting the ball in the right spot a lot of the time.
Lovely shot. He watched that onto the back perfectly. He hit that with great power. The ball goes out.
That's a long walk back when you haven't scored many runs.
And from another angle. New batsman in. Batsman coming back for a second.
That's a confident appeal.
That's well played.
Great shot. That'll give him some confidence.
Picked the gap beautifully. Four runs. Batsmen are looking for two. That was good running by the batsman. 17 runs conceded in that over. Oh, great shot. He found the gap with precision.
They're in disarray out there. Surely this will end in a run out.
Let's take another look at that in replay. The bowler looks most unimpressed with that. Beautiful timing. That's just the kind of shot that makes the fielding captain want to tear his hair out. Very unlucky. Required run rate has crept up to around 8 and over.
He really middled that. That's 6 glorious runs.
He's put it down. Dear me, you really can't afford to put down chances like they'll here today. They came out looking to win this match, and that's just what they've done.